What's going on? This is GD Beat Studio back with another beat construction tutorial. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to make the instrumental elements from Drake's track Nonstop. It's a pretty classic Drake beat. Let's show you the sounds that I'm using here. I found a kick that sounds kind of like a Drake kick. Got a snare, it's more of a snare clap, something bright. Got a hi-hat, closed hi-hat, and we got an open, something like that. And then the only other instrument really that's going on is this 808. And what I did is I used two Serum presets. One of them is called Flume Reese, sounds like this. Found it on Splice, and then another one, just an 808. So you might be able to recreate that 808 sound with just one layer, but what I decided to do is layer these two on top of each other. And that's really where we should start. Note that we are at 78 beats per minute. That's kind of where we want to start, is with this bass line kind of melody. It starts on F sharp 4, and it goes up to A, a little longer here, goes down to D. And then we're back to this, down back to D, and up to A. And that's all it is. And then we can control A, or if you're using a Mac, I think it's different, but copy and paste this. Now I'm gonna copy this and paste it right into the 808. It's gonna sound much beefier and bassier. Of course, you can adjust these relative volume levels here. Now let's add in the kick. Adding in the snare helps kind of navigate where the kick is going to go. Make sure you get that note in there, that extra snare. All right, and now let's add in the hi-hat. Note in here. And in here. Make sure I get all those kick drums. And then the open hi-hat is just on the off beats here. And there you have it. If you compare this to the instrumental, it honestly sounds pretty similar. I think this layer was a good idea, but if you guys can find a single 808 or a single sound that works better, I would be interested in hearing what that looks like, what that sounds like. Yeah, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please feel free to leave comments or suggestions for future beat remakes. I really do respond and listen to all my comments, so if you have an idea or a suggestion, I would love to incorporate that into a future video. Anyway, hope you guys enjoy and have a good rest of your day.